trust and love and review and recommend all the time. And Cassie's going to tell you a little bit about their new extra thick gluten-free rolled oats and a little bit about, you know, why oats are actually gluten-free. Most people don't think that they are. That process to us?
Yeah, absolutely. Well, oats are typically grown on a cross or in a rotational crop with wheat, and because the grains are so similar, it's very hard to sort them out. So often when you buy conventional oats, there'll be a little bit of wheat mixed in. You know, we try our best, but that just happens. That's how the industry is. So our gluten-free oats are grown in a separate farming situation where there's no wheat anywhere around there. Wheat has never been grown on those farms. And they test them once they've harvested them, after they roll them. And then they come on clean trucks, so only gluten-free oats go on the trucks from the farm to the facility and then down to us. Because a lot of the time that's the other place cross-contact will happen, is in the trucking situation. So once we get them in, all of our gluten-free products, not just those, but all of them, they go into a quarantine until our quality assurance will actually test them for gluten. And once that happens, they're released into our separate gluten-free facility. So once we've done that, then it's just pretty much home safe, and we test them throughout the process to be sure they're still gluten-free. You know, but once they get into that facility, we've never had one.
I had no idea. I learned something. Thank you for sharing that.
Oh, you're welcome.
Hopefully you guys learned something too.